Sega.
Finally, Mickey had acquired all the rainbow gems. Now he could cross the rainbow bridge and save his dearest Minnie. Onto the castle battlements raced Mickey. An eerie chill overcame him as he beheld the tall tower. He knew it was the heart of Mizrabel's power. Too late to save his beloved Minnie? Or was there still hope?
Oh, Mickey, I'm scared.
Minnie's so pretty. It's a shame I must curse her. But what's mine is hers, and also vice versa. She'll have my age, my hideous features, and I'll have the beauty.
You are a match for me. Now that would be a castle of delusion. Spectres from beyond the grave, heed my bidding, hear my call. Rid me of this earnest knave, crush his spirit, feed his fall. Attack! Oh. Ah! You still don't realize what my castle of illusion is. You, Mickey. It's a mousetrap.
Return to me, my fiendish fools. Circle round ghosts and ghouls. Spin and twist, twirl and whirl. Let your phantom fury swirl. Strike!
Pathetic mouse. You dare to challenge me? Me?
Fly faster, faster. Glide round and round. Leave him my reach. No safety ground. Curve in, curl out, then wind about. Possess this space, and now give chase. Fly!
How foolish can it be, Mickey? I simply cannot lose.
Oh, shades of darkness. Oh, spirits of night, destroy this wretch with all your might. His true love's beauty is mine to hold. Her youth is gone, as I foretold. Now curse his heart and blind his eyes. Go bring about his sad demise. Show no mercy! much more to share with you. Apparition, soar from your crypt! Confuse his mind, boggle his grip. Wind about him to and fro. Steal from him all that he knows. End him now! Fools, circle round, ghosts and ghouls, spin and twist, twirl and whirl, let your phantom fury swirl! Phantoms and ghosts in grim collusion, band together in my castle illusion. Here, hope is but a fatal delusion, and a mouse shall meet his dire conclusion! He must not prevail!
Mizrabel was dazed. For how long? Suddenly, Mickey had an idea. What if he launched the rainbow gem at the witch? It might be his one and only chance.
Take that!
Time seemed to freeze for a moment before the gem burst into a cascade of rainbow light, filling every inch of the tower.
No! But I wanted to be the fairest of them all!
It was the cruel witch's turn to be trapped and powerless, encased in the spreading light. The terrible spell was broken. Minnie was free at last, and Mizrabel wilted and shriveled back to her true form. Minnie threw her arms around Mickey, and as he hugged her, he vowed never to let her go again.
Whoa! The gem! Mickey!
The castle was crumbling, but Mickey couldn't see a way out. What was this? Mizrabel was helping them escape? Mickey didn't have time to consider if this was another trick. Mickey and Minnie each held onto a broomstick and flew for their lives. Mizrabel had wisdom enough to know when she was defeated and why that was so. She had learned that there's a magic more powerful than any she had ever used. Mickey and Minnie knew it well, and even after what she had put them through, they shared its secrets with her. Now, Mizrabel's heart was filled with a different kind of magic, the magic of love.
Aww.
Aww. Now, where were we? The end.
Thank you.
Nothing could be left to chance in the Castle of Illusion. Mickey knew he should leave no task undone.